Okay, cool. Indeed.
I think you might like this new take on my Luso build. I may start messing around with the other characters, but I at least want to get like this one in a spot where I like it first.
Okay. Clout.
Is this your Dragoon Summoner, or is this a different Dragoon?
Still Dragoon Summoner.
Nice. Oh, I was reading your notes about, passives for characters. If there was anything you could do with Dragoon, I think the Life Font would be the best one. I feel like it's kind of, what's the word? It just, like, fits the class, or the job.
Because I don't think it's an overbearing thing, because I mean, when they have good base health, so they have a decent heal tick from it. I think that's 10% of your health, so it'd be like, you know, we're taking 50 to like 70 tops. And plus, usually, most cases when you use Dragoon, you don't really go for the attacks unless you need to. So you don't really necessarily need to move if you're going to stay in jump range. But I mean, if you do move, cool. If you don't, oh well.
Magic's on Cloud. Oh, that's right. Yeah, he's got innate swiftness now, right?
Time does, yeah.
Oh, I just meant like Cloud.
Oh no, Cloud doesn't. But time mage does. Yeah, soldier doesn't have any innates.
Okay.
Your biscuits.
Alright, so in this case, like, never mind. Here, just try it this way, see what happens.
Alright, what now?
I was wondering if I should have actually like put that on Luso or not.
Preach?
Yeah.
No, you did the right thing. Strikes again. Okay. It was a little light. I was waiting for a response there. It was weird. Okay.
Yeah. It was like that with the Joker fish.
Hmm.
Cool. So, we can just didn't mean to do that, actually. Oh well. Alright, let's see if this hits or not. Is it my lucky day? Nope.
Not your lucky day today, sir.
No. It's kind of hard to make this work with Luso's lower faith.
I gotcha.
Sadly.
Are we going all the way in automatically?
I don't think this is going to do that much damage. Oh, fine. Ugh, so boring. Wait, can I? What does your Dark Knight have on? Yeah, might as well. Bad breath up.
Hurt.
How many squares was that? Four movement. So after four, it's a 10% decrease, right?
Yeah, 10% per, yeah.
Six, eight, nine. I had a 10% chance to make that jump. Sorry to keep pestering you with questions. Do you know what percentage of health you have remaining that will put you in, like, your critical state? You're all slumped on the ground.
Critical status is 20% or less.
20% or less? Okay.
Mm. Decisions. Let's see. That's definitely dangerous.
What, you don't want to get nuked?
I want to get noobed. Everyone noob? Alright, let's see. See, let me think about this real quick.
Flute?
Yeah.
I'm trying to avoid my tremors.
Pretty much. We'll see. We'll see what happens. Turn order, Levian, medicine. Okay. We fly now, kids.
stop that. Okay. What do I want to do with you?
Alright, I want you to become faithful.
Trying to pick on the dragoon. Wait, does he got Soulbind on? He's got Dragonheart though. It's annoying. Gender.
What you doing?
Just counting tiles, making sure I can hit stuff.
Rude. Stay focused. I want to listen to your tunes.
Well, I'm using a regular sword, so I doubt darkness actually. Oh, here, I guess I can take a look at this first.
Darkness still works. Darkness still works as long as the sword.
No, I know it still works. I'm just assuming it does less damage than I would if I was running.
Oh yeah, it would. Yeah. Yeah, base power would be 14, so instead of like 20 or 24.
Wait, what's the vert on this? apologize to everybody. I don't know all of the...
Everybody.
I'm going to be... Whoever be watching this, YouTube, or my streaming on the Discord.
Or YouTube.
You know what? Let's just go boom.
Or boom sick.
Nice knowing you, Luso. I'm creeping behind a tree.
Oh, you know it.
It was like he's doing some business back there. I was squat.
It's the business up in here. All about the business.
All about the business.
Yeah. Okay, that's good damage, but...
I like my heavy armor monk.
Yeah, it's definitely a meta-esque setup.
Is it? Okay.
Yeah, yeah. Mikey and Jake have been using it quite a bit.
Okay.
Hell?
What?
Okay. All right. Take my herbs here. smoke these herbs real quick.
Smoke some herbs. You got that, you got that. Okay, let's... Oh, what's the range? Make it. What? Oh, because he's still alive. Oh, let's be...
Hey.
Proactive, shall we say. No, this War Eater is not doing what I would have liked her to do. Maybe she needs to teleport on there too, and just teleport meta. Damn. Please hit.
Bird. Or you want to hit it?
Oh yeah, that's right. You got haste on you now. You got mana shield on that? Yeah, you do. Okie dokie. Moment you've all been waiting for. Actually,
heard the moment.
What? Let's test out if this procs critical quick.
Oh, okay, I got you. Did not put you in critical. No. Therefore, no quick.
Therefore, no crit. That was I thought it was going to be close enough, but I guess not. I had to have been right on the cusp.
Yeah, you probably are like, you're probably like 10 to 20 points off to get critical status. If my math is correct, we're actually 1 point off.
It was literally 1 point off.
If my math was correct, yes. The dragon heart. Sad day.
Sad day indeed. Literally 1 point of health off. That was...
Yeah, 20% of 645 is 129, so... That's, yeah.
You know what?
Alright, I'm just gonna bonk upside the head real quick.
Oh yeah, let's go. Aw,
no crit.
It was worth the shot.
It was definitely worth the shot.
Got you boxed in at least. Where are you going, Toru? Nowhere.
Don't really need to.
Yeah, no, they're all dead.
I do gotta play this careful though. So yeah, I don't need it to go anywhere.
Thank you, Mana Shield.
Alright, order. Let's do something like... I should probably shoot my freaking dragon. Alright, whatever.
You look like you need a pick-me-up.
Apparently so. Apparently so. Does she though?
Yeah, a little bit.
Lies.
God, if this teleport fails, I'm really boned. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. That's swamp. I want to stay on grass. Yeah, stupid play I made with the Time Mage was definitely stupid.
You try to proc it.
Yeah. Right. 1, 2, 3, 4. Let's see if I can make it. Please. Damn it.
Oh jeez.
This is not good. Not good. She heals. He takes no damage. Let's see now. Nope. Okay.
Oh, so sweet.
Preach it up.
It's honestly actually a really good play. On that part. I can't even hail on that.
Does Float get away from like geomancies too?
I like to say yes and no. At least the earth tiles. Yeah.
Really? I have had a 90% chance to make this landing and I can't make it?
Nope.
Wow.
I will start a little slow. Still got 7 actions between us, so. There you go.
Here, have some heals.
Appreciate it.
People always disable ya. To no avail. Ah, you have her in such a good spot, I can't hit Cloud.
Tree OP.
Stupid ass tree.
Maybe. Big maybe.
Pretty decent hitting pistol.
Yeah, with your faith up, yeah.
Yeah. Bonk him in the back. Why can't you, like, Phoenix down Luso? Why should you just try converting him?
That's crazy.
I would have laughed so hard.
Oh boy.
Win if Dark Knight is technically still alive but stoned?
Nah, stone's considered KO. Yeah. It's KO. Yeah. Hmm.
Bother nobody. Ooh, Omni Slash. Hell yeah.
Shit. Damn it. Oh my god. That's not good.
Yeah.
Okay, so yeah, I should have went for the Geo, and then order was honestly more of a threat in an instance than the Geo. Right. Based on statusing. Yeah, so I was trying to just drop the order quickly.
Well, I can't actually hurt her.
I do be like that sometimes.
Yeah, the Sage Ring and my monk being dead is just not a good time.
Mm-hmm.
Oh wait, this actually hurts her. Okay. Tangle Vine. Wait, did that knock her out of confusion? It did. I'm so stupid.
I also mean did it.
So stupid.
It's all good. GG, we're tied.
GG, yep. Good tie. Damn. I was like, I'll just let the top clock down and it'll be fine. And for some reason, I thought my orator was going to go before yours. GG.
That was a very awkward ending.
Yeah, it was.
Like, just the mid to, like, end game was just awkward as shit. Mm-hmm. Alright, reset.
Yep, same. Next map is... Orbonne Monastery, small.
I am ready.
Posting in 3, 2, 1, go. This map? Okay.
Yeah, it's the first map in the game that you play.
Yeah. So am I in the church or at the bridge?
Let's see. The church. Your host, so yeah, you're at the church door. Oh man.
What? You stream snipe? No.
I'm just trying to figure out. I want to play this particular setup. I'll go with this. That's fine.
Have you seen that the trailer for that stupid movie with the bear?
Oh, the like ganja bear or whatever, or some yeah, I've seen it. It's like bear. Smoke, yeah, cocaine bear. That's what it was. Yeah, I don't hell, I don't want that.
It looks hilarious, absolutely hilarious.
I'm about to watch that Winnie the Pooh.
I thought that was ended up just being fake.
No, it should be coming out.
Oh, really?
Mm-hmm. The Blood and Honey order.
Yeah. See, this would have been so much more convenient. This would have been so much more convenient if I was on the other side. Okie dokie. How the hell do I want to play this? I don't like him. He needs to go. He'll tanky bastard. Actually, let's take a look.
Trash Man didn't do anything to you. I dumb up.
Fundamentals. Oh, okay, okay. That's a fast little boy. And he's beefy. What the hell? I'm a nervous bust here. Okay. Yato, same little Barty boy. Okay. And is this the same ring? Yep, their items. Okay. Sorry, I'm thinking here. I don't know how to start this.
Okay.
Every decision leads to another decision.
Ooh, very nice. Yeah, you punched that four. I was waiting for someone to actually like use it because you have to worry about freaking Yato.
I was thinking of using it as a substitute for Yato, like actually switching up my Yato character.
Yeah.
And, yeah.
Just gotta be T formation for it, pretty much. That being the biggest drawback.
Going up against Construct 8. I don't think I have at all.
Probably not recently, but I've been using them quite a bit. I like them.
Senior videos, yeah. Just big old sniper turret.
Mm-hmm. Pretty much. Immune to status is other than confuse, and immune to faith, immune to like elements and immune to elements, but is weak to non-faith lightning.
Right. Okay, yeah, he's too low.
Rude ass. Wow. That was really rude.
That was rude. That was one thing that I have mana shield.
That's really rude, Cody.
Oh, don't be like that too rude. No, I love you.
This is really, really rude.
Nope. Okay.
Oh shit. Faith.
Empire cloak.
Yeah, and it's both, honestly.
Yeah.
Oh yeah, she's probably dead then. I forgot about that. I need to pay more attention to the hell. Uh-oh.
What?
I just don't like that you're actually moving him.
It's polarizing time.
Oh wow, it actually landed? Okay.
You landed?
Land on Luso.
Alright, so you kinda hurt me earlier. Ooh, that won't hit. Oh Jesus. Okay. Alright, fuck it.
If it hurt. No. Damn. That was rude.
I sent her like chewed my ass.
Does counter work against if I'm standing next to them, but I'm not using attack? Counter still hits, right?
If you're standing,
like if I move up to next to Construct 8 and do Cyclone, you'll get the counter proc.
I'm not sure on that one, to be honest. Cyclone has to be reaction, like, has to have a, can be, and I don't know if it's checked that it can be reacted or not. It's really what the question is.
Oh, gotcha.
Yeah. Actually, I shouldn't have done that earlier. Oh well.
Resistance to charm, right?
Silence, Zerk, and charm. Sounds right.
Silence, charm, yeah. Okay, that's what I thought. Well, for the sake of testing.
That's good. No, that was definitely a good hit.
Did you reduce the, I guess the tick counter for jump?
No. No.
I just don't remember jumps ever being, like... I knew they were strong before, shit. But, like in base game, I just remember, excuse me. It was hard to land them, unless you timed it right.
Well, so if you're not hasted, it's like once you hit 50 CT in midair, so each tick is plus speed, whatever your speed is, for each tick you hit. So still stacking speed for that is ideal, so that you get a faster landing.
Okay, and also like playing around your opponent, like, oh, okay, this unit just went, so yada yada yada.
Yeah, focusing low CT targets, yeah, that's ideal, for sure.
Does Construct 8 actually, does he get hit by darkness?
If it's Sanguine, if it's Crushing Blower, or like Abyssal or Unholy, it depends on the element of the weapon.
Okay, it's dark.
Moonblade's non-element, so it should just do regular hit, like regular damage.
Regular damage?
Okay. But Unholy Sacrifice is still considered dark, so that, let me say that now, so that's since you got a position. Yeah. Correct, yes. Yeah, Unholy Sacrifice is always a dark type damage. Dark type physical damage. Doesn't matter the weapon.
Oh, whoops. Oh well.
Mm-hmm. There, fuck the bitch.
Those two are gonna go. Those gonna go. Let's see. Okay. Alright, well, back to gameplay number one then.
Or game number one?
I'm a slowy smunk. Small map, no time to buff. Just gotta get in there.
Damn sure you do.
What?
I like when you gotta get up in there.
Sucks. Now, do you get control of him, or is it kind of like
it's, AI'd.
As long as he...
Well, no, so, well, okay, so, it's not confused. Charm actually works against you.
Yeah, I know it works against me. I know it's not, like, quite, like, confused. I didn't know if you got full control or not. But, yeah. Eddie's old. Wait, is that a female? Oh, it is. Okay.
Huh. All right, go, my Luso. Fart on.
What? Oh, is he casting Ultima? That little bastard.
Looks like it. Sure is.
Oh god, the 3-for-1.
But he cleared himself, so there's that.
Yeah, he did clear himself. That's nice.
Heard. They're going side. Sideline.
not? Oh. Whoops. It helps if you turn the screen sometimes, huh? Ooh.
What? Wow. Okay.
Crit world blast? Okay.
Yeah. Oh, God.
I want to get our movement up, though. Can't hit you. So, I guess... Oh, I should have just stayed back and freaking healed then. Oh, well. Yeah, I'll do a little buffer.
I didn't make a note. I need to double check the codes for AI control. Make sure those new abilities are properly tagged for AI use. May or may not be.
Oh, who did the heavy lifting this game? I don't know, that blaze gun hitting that vampire cloak was pretty disgusting.
Yeah, it was.
Sorry, my magic's low as hail. 3, got mana shield on. 25% chance. Oh, that's right. Might as well just keep you from doing things with her and reviving people. I'll take it.
Alright. Are we flipping out? Toting out? Alright.
You gonna lick me?
Stay looking. Alright. Okay. Okay. Cool. Alright.
I'm assuming harps are scale off of magic.
I believe so.
Okay. We're going for the insta KOs.
If not, then just scale off attacks, which, I mean, most weapons scale off attack, like, using attack boost and our arcane strength, so. Shouldn't matter too much. I believe it's scale off attack boost, more so. Heard?
I was gonna self-destruct, and I was like, nah. Probably not a great idea. Oh, God. I was gonna shoot the frog and deal extra damage to it. This is gonna heal him out the ass.
Yeah, Sage Ring. Mm.
Yeah.
You can help a Toad brother out. You know what? Or, excuse me, Toad sister.
Toad sister. 80%?
Oh, man.
I wanted style points.
Alright, I'm gonna steal from a toad.
Yeah, I'm trying to steal that ring. That's a nice ring you got there on that toad.
Well, you won't put a ring on it.
Oh yeah, burn up those expote pots. Okay. Not quite enough.
Interesting.
Why not?
Yeah, why not?
Which is the one that shoots in a line? Okay. Word on that. Okay. Well, that should do it then.
Good game.
Screams. Good game.
All right, I don't want to hear your screams.
All right, resetting.
All right, game three. What is that? What is game three?
Is Dorvauldar Marsh.
Alright, here we go to the marshes. Alright, cool.
Tavern.
Alright, I'm ready.
Alright, hosting now. I say it was
Dorvauldar Marsh. Going to the swamplands.
To the swamp. Second last map. Ooh. I don't like this tile placement at all. It's a roughin'.
Big thing. Let's do that.
Let's try something interesting. Bring that. Something kind of like that? No. 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 I'm gonna put you there. I don't like that. Okay. Like this?
Ugh.
just like limited like tile placements for characters. It You think it doesn't matter, but I feel like it does matter to...
Oh, it does.
Some degree. Do I take the 20% chance teleport?
We do. Risking it for the biscuit. Okay.
At least got to try. I know it puts my CT all the way down, but if you get a free bad breath, why not get a free bad breath?
What? Buy one, get one.
One, baby.
Yeah. Be like this sometimes. Hurt? Are we swimming?
He who casts the first stone and whatever it is that he says. Oh, nice. Okay. Oh, hate to see it.
We're being hostile, Cody.
Because if you get time to set up, it just everything sucks.
Hurt? Now you want me set up? Wow, that's rude, Cody. How rude. There we go. Sad face.
Sad face indeed.
Spin the win.
never shall. Never.
Alright. Are we screeching?
Oh, I should have earthen walled. I didn't think about that. I am stupid. Okay.
You have something?
Not earthen wall. The wall. Just the wall.
Oh, mighty guard.
Yeah, mighty guard. Yeah. Re-raise. Very nice. Charm it up.
Alright, get checked. That's fine.
Kiyomori? Yeah, okay. And your stinking mana shields. You got light magic. You have anybody with items? Yeah, Yato. No items this time. You have Summoner. Next. Who's Willow? Your Willow?
Hurt.
Go ahead and get that popped off. Can he be statused? Gold hairpin prevents disable. Oh crap, I don't remember everything. It stops on a disable.
I think it's silence, stop, disable. I think.
Something like that. I don't remember all my terrains either. 1, 2, 3, 4. It says it's a medium sized map, but it's a long map.
It's long but narrowish. Like the size maps are based on tip base movement time to engagement, so like from spawn to spawn, how long would it take to get from one side to the other. I think typically it's looked at like move 4.
Okay. Somebody's about to get jumped on. I definitely should have brought my monk. I wasn't sure if I should bring ninja or monk. Another summon night.
doing there, Mr. Strafe? Getting the zoomies on.
See zoom.
Let me get a hit. Nope. Rat bastard.
Alright.
Oh, no, it does it to myself too.
Okay, yep. It is.
Does that still block, like, elemental damage from guns?
Yeah, it's a little baseline attack. Yep.
A little baseline attack, okay.
Mm-hmm. Heard? Or toasties?
Get toasty. I should have gone.
Hard.
What?
You like that? Put that cloud on, boy.
How big is the earthen shield?
632.
632?
Yep.
God. An invasion, though. Ugh. abysmal this game.
Somebody getting jumped on. Luso, you dying? Probably. Oh no, she probably dying. Okay, let's see. Really? 130 on spin punch? That's whack.
Spin. Somebody gotta spin to win it.
I'd rather just do this. It's so much more fun.
Or just more fun. Fun for everybody.
Well, I mean, your one dude's fine. He's just blind.
For now.
Cast the spells just fine. You got a Suna, which I'm assuming you're gonna cast on your bard. At least I can stop that dirty, pervy singing of his, trying to entice people and whatnot.
Or dirty Mervy?
I guess I got a darkness there. Oh well. Trying to toad me? Does that hit everybody?
No, only enemies.
Okay. Well, that's what I'm saying. Like, it's not tile-based. It just hits the whole area.
Well, it is tile-based, but it only targets the enemy.
Yeah, I remember that about the Zha magics. So, 80% toad. There he goes.
There he is, boys.
My toad boy.
I'm definitely back. That's enough.
Let's play a game.
We're playing a game. Playing Final Fantasy Tactics. The War of the Lions. Player versus player. Online multiplayer.
25%? Lame.
Get lamed.
Do damage. I guess I'll just do damage. Thank you.
Worth a shot.
Harry, won't you love me?
Do you love me? Did you ever love me? Oh, I can't teleport Nemo.
Nah, Nemo.
Actually, oh, too late, I already moved. Okay. Still got an earthen wall. Bullshit. Okay, he's got dragon heart. He's got that crap on him. Damn. Misplay after misplay, man. Let me tell you. Oh, Cloud, you fat piece of crap.
Wow, that's rude.
Locked in my throw, man. Hill 100% knockout.
You're finishing Dutch.
Why do you have equipped swords on him? Can he use Materia Blade already?
No, you need Materia Blade to use Limit.
I know that. You have equipped swords on him.
He's a Time Mage.
Oh. How'd you change his primary job like that?
You change your primary job? What do you mean?
Oh, you can? Oh. Yeah. I'm stupid. Okay. Good to know.
Yeah. You definitely change your job. Soldier's just the job with stats. At the end of the day. Oh my god, I hate that change so bad.
Change.
It was originally PA times weapon power, and it was guaranteed a hit when they were saying it was doing too much. So I switched it out, but now I feel like it's not really, really worth the skill now. What? Okay.
Alright. Hell yeah. The gods be favoring. RNG gods be favoring me today. Not really, I don't know. I've had some whack misses.
It missed. Serious?
It missed?
Yeah, it rolled. Finishing touch rolls one of the three statuses. It rolled one that you were able to block.
Let's see, turns. Okay, I get a 2. Might as well go for the double pop here. And it's perfect. Son of a bitch. It's 80% teleport chance.
Sir.
It's got to go off now and end the game. It's got to go off now. It's got to be a one turn charge to end the game.
Oh, I didn't realize it was at 39.
Yep. And we tied.
Yep.
I figured mana shield was going to get in my way there.
Possibly. two draws in one night. That's interesting. Very interesting. Okay. Well, if you've got the time, I guess we go into a gold galata.
Let's say I have one W and it's two ties. Like, would it just go to me, or do we actually go? Because like, we can't really go to overtime.
Yeah, there's really no overtime. So I mean, there's
two matches. Like, if you win the overtime one, it's still a draw.
Yeah. You're right though. Like, technically, with the one, because a match is best of three, so you had one win, zero losses, two ties. I had zero wins out of the bunch, so that means you still won out of the three, because you had one win out of the three. I had no wins, so that is, you are the crowned victor of this match, sir. Woohoo! I win.
I don't think is as viable, but I like the beefy Luso.
I think it'll be played. I think there's some ways to utilize it. With Angel Ring coming back next update, it's probably more plausible for that specific setup.
Right.
But I don't know.
Get a ninja in there, smack him in the ass before Luso gets a chance to go, like knock Luso.